Mahler has taken his place before the orchestra and will now conduct our national anthem. Walter opens today's Philharmonic Symphony program with the overture to Egmont, the powerful music Beethoven wrote as an introduction to Goethe's tragedy of that title. Goethe based his drama on the heroic part played by the Count of Egmont during the events leading to the emancipation of Holland from the yoke of Spain in the 16th century. Bruno Walter will now conduct the Egmont overture of Beethoven. Bruno Walter has opened this afternoon's New York Philharmonic Symphony concert by conducting the Overture to Egmont by Beethoven. He will perform next the Symphony No. 13 in G major by Haydn. This season, Dr. Walter will join the ranks of those artists who have rounded out a half century of activity in their careers. His golden anniversary as a conductor comes next March, and at that time, he will mark the occasion by conducting the Philharmonic Symphony in Beethoven's great Ninth Symphony. When Bruno Walter made his debut in 1894 as a young man of 17, Brahms was still alive and active. Verdi was in retirement at the age of 81, and Richard Strauss was in the midst of growing fame. In the United States, Anton Seidl was conducting the New York Philharmonic Orchestra, which had passed its own half-century mark 2 years before. In a recent interview, Dr. Walter recalled how the Wagnerian influence dominated the music world at that time, to such an extent that Brahms was looked upon as rather dry. The music of Mozart and Haydn, while admired for its pretty melodiousness, could not compete very well with the mighty voice of Wagner. Dr. Walter stresses the importance to a conductor of understanding the kind of man a composer was and the history of his time as an aid to interpreting his music. He feels that a correct conception of Beethoven's Eroica Symphony, for example, depends partly on knowing that Beethoven canceled its dedication to Napoleon in anger over the conqueror's ambitions. He adds that a conductor who has not found joy in walking by a brook cannot do justice to Beethoven's pastoral symphony, nor can one give a truly fine performance of Wagner's Tristan and Isolde, who has not known ecstasy himself. Bruno Walter will now conduct the Symphony No. 13 in G major by Haydn. Symphony No. 13 in G major by Haydn, performed under the direction of Bruno Walter, completes the opening part of this afternoon's New York Philharmonic Symphony concert, sponsored by United States Rubber Company. Bruno Walter is now ready to begin his performance with the Philharmonic Symphony of Brahms' First Symphony. Thank you. Symphony No. 1 in C minor by Brahms has been performed by the New York Philharmonic Symphony Orchestra under the direction of Bruno Walter. We take you now to the CBS World Newsroom for the latest bulletin.